Sir, regarding the identity of this so-called Arkham Knight.
What have you found?
Nothing, sir. None of the former Arkham City inmates who remain unaccounted for fit the Knight's profile.
Widen the search. When Joker took over the asylum, dozens of inmates escaped. Focus on young men with military experience.
Downloading the files now, sir.
What's up, YouTube? You're watching Mike Plays Blind, and welcome back to more Arkham Knight. Sorry about that, I was trying to get in a little better position to start the video, and then everybody just started talking to me. So last time we finished off this first airship, kind of, you know, barely. We got killed twice, which I don't know that I've done that on here at all. Like I know I have on my other save, just kind of screwing around when I was kind of learning how to play a little better, but yeah, it was a massacre. So we also did a little CSI magic, reconstructed Vincent Stagg's fingerprints, and we used this completely garbage short-range hacking device, which I'm going to guess we're probably about to have to use again right now. All right, let's do this. Oh, wait, no, I'm still on explosive gel. Let's not do this. Let's do this. Are we still scanning? Oh, there we go. There we go. Oh, right, this again. I can't tell which one is... I almost got it. Come on. This way. Lipids, eh? What is this, though? This looks like an elevator. Looks like something we can use or will be using or something. I thought we wiped out everybody on this thing.
What the hell did you do to me? Help you, idiot. Anyone who touches you now gets 1,000 volts.
The militia's combat suits can temporarily carry an electric charge. I won't be able to hit them when they're in that state.
Keen observation. So I wonder if we, like, batarang this guy from here. Let's see. Probably ought to change the batarangs first. I wonder if this will get rid of it. Yeah, it'll also alert them. So, let's just keep those equipped. Is there anywhere I can fly to in here? No, it doesn't look like it. What I really want to do is the fear takedown, but it never lets me do that when I want to. Check for any vents. Oh, great, we got another box puzzle under us. There's that over there. Oh, looks like there is a way back up to that elevator thing. Alright, well, here we go. I want the medic dead, so let's do that. And boom. Oh, keep moving. That guy wants to touch us. Yep, not you either. Oh, man. Run, 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 run. Oh, I can't tell when the guys have that or not. Let's get out of the way. We need that medic down now. All right, where's this medic? Move, move, move. Oh, he's gonna get us. No, he's not. Alright, actually, whoop, whoop, run, 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 run. Run, run, run. Yeah, I know. Run. Oh, you stopped, you idiot. That's the guy I went down. Alright. Absolutely. What?
My connection to the tilt controls has been severed.
Interesting. I don't know why you're telling me that.
That's the top now, are you?
Screw us, why? Okay, well, the quickfire batarang command on the screen is not working. That should be the last shock, so.
Put him down.
Not so difficult once they can't shock you. All right, when he gets done talking,
I'm... Apologies for the interruption, Mr. Wayne, but I can ready another upgrade for the car if you'd like to take your pick.
Will it make it handle better? EMP... or Weapon Generator Mark III. Let's see what this does.
An upgrade to your weapons generator will let you overcharge the Batmobile's secondary weapons. You'll be a force to be reckoned with.
What about the EMP?
The localized EMP blast will disable nearby vehicles and incoming missiles. Ideal for when you find yourself in a tight spot.
Yeah, that seems a lot more useful to me.
Excellent choice, sir. Nothing like a short-range EMP blast to afford one a little breathing room. But don't worry, the Batmobile's immune.
Hooray! Alright. Oh, well, now it works. Yeah, that's the Batclaw. So I guess the instructions on the screen are wrong. Okay, well, whatever. So we still need to get down there 130 meters. But let's head up here real fast and see what up we went the other side. Whoops. What is this elevator? Can I do anything with it?
These access points are programmed to only recognize Stag's voice.
Great, so we're coming back here once we have Stag's voice. Awesome. Ooh, hacking thing. Hacking... Interesting. My security level, like, not high enough for this? Oh, there we go. Alright. Okay, good. So now we can fly over to the other airship. Interesting. What else do we have here, though, before I do this?
The access point to the stability controls has been destroyed.
Uh-oh. So what are these? Are these nothing? Is this the one I already ran earlier? Let's go down and just check it out real fast. Yeah, this might be the one we went through earlier. Well, now I'm on the other side of the glass. Let's see if we can get out of here. Yeah, this looks like where we were earlier. Okay, never mind. I know you're supposed to go back through the floor, Batman. No, really, Batman, you're supposed to go back through the floor. Alright, well, I guess we head over to the other airship. Don't really see anything else left for us in here. That's definitely where our goal is. Let's check this out again real fast. Is there anything else I should be aware of? Nope, doesn't look like it. Alright, well. YOLO. Oh, we get a cutscene. Ugh. Oh, we got ninjas. Oh, move, move, move. Look at this, guys. I don't know what he's trying to do. Let's see if we can can utilize the, run. Oh, don't know why that happened. You, I just went down. Alright, take this guy out and run. Yeah, I see you there with the sword. Ta-da. I thought we were getting ready to make another phone call. Alright, well. Somebody's x-rays. These human skeletons? Monkey skeletons? Yeah, well, whatever. Oh, is that a stag right there in the cage? No, that's a couple dead guys. Oh, come on, you can give it more than that. What about our hacking tool? Nothing? Nothing to hack? Well, I guess we're gonna have to find Stag and borrow his voice. Wait a minute. Oh. Right. It's back to the explosive gel. I said detonate. There we go.
Gentlemen, an announcement. Our one-time friend, Mr. Stag, neglected to keep the cloud bursts charged and ready for operation. We will need to do the job ourselves. I need men in biological engineering, ferrying energy cells to charge the device. And I need more men to defend them. Do not fail me.
Well, good to know. All right, let's get puzzling. Let's see, right here. So where do we go to get down? Maybe we don't. Maybe, let's see, let's look through here. So what happens when we tilt this way? How about this way? That sounded like breaking glass. Try this way one more time. Actually, no, let's see what broke. Nothing I see. Trying to get somewhere where I can get a little better view. Oh, this. Okay. So, let's not stand in front of it. Let's do this. Tilt the airship back again. There we go. Did it go right out the side of the plane? I wonder who that landed on down on the ground. Hold to scan trophy location. What? So how do we do? There's got to be a way to get it. Unique vocal signature. Yeah, I think everything's locked to us. Where else was that Riddler trophy? Trying to see if there's another way to get to it. Well, it's in that little... Let's just try this. We move it that way, it doesn't move. This way, it doesn't move. Okay, so we just need to get his voice to get to that one. Ain't no thing. Another wall up here. We're gonna have to explosive shell. I'm gonna go ahead and try this door. Yeah, door locked. Alright. No, I don't want to tilt the airship. Ta-da! Oh, well, here's our big puzzle. Alright, real quick, I do want to... I know I keep running around back and forth in this one, but I just want to see what's down here.
The revised formula works perfectly. It passes through clothing and is readily absorbed through the skin and eyes. Gas masks are useless. The results are horrifying. Combined with the cloudburst, the potential is world-changing and lucrative. Yet, Dr. Crane remains uninterested in commercial opportunities. He intends to squander our work, my work, on a vendetta. It's time to dissolve our partnership. I should leave Gotham before his return.
Well.
Accessing research node. User ID 7, October 29.
The revised formula works perfectly.
Accessing research node. User ID Stag, Simon, September 3rd.
When Dr. Crane approached me, I thought the man had finally realized the value of his chemical expertise. But no, he's still Scarecrow to the bone. The man invents a formula that could cure depression, turn an entire army upon itself, and he uses it to frighten people. Fine, Dr. Crane. I'll keep working on your cloudburst, but I'll keep working on your toxin as well. I'll show him there's money to be made here, one way or another.
Yeah, I don't think Scarecrow's money motivated. Shouldn't we be like recording this guy's voice right now so we can access these other rooms? I'm sure we've got something to do that.
Human testing has not been the breakthrough I hoped for.
I want to go home.
The cloudburst works perfectly, though I've temporarily obscured that fact from Dr. Crane. I must perfect his formula myself first.
All right.
User ID 5, October 2nd.
Patient number 4. 2 weeks after exposure. How are we today, Daniel?
I'm doing it. Can you hear me?
Daniel, would you like to go home?
Well,
mild terror, permanent damage, not good enough.
So it sounds like we need to lock up Stag, too.
Fear toxin may be dangerous for you and your loved ones.
Prolonged exposure to fear toxin may induce episodes of extreme psychological trauma.
I'm telling you that. They just keep making this stuff sound better and better.
Alfred, Stag and Scarecrow were working together on a project codenamed Cloudburst.
But if that's the case, sir, why is Scarecrow attacking Stag?
Stag must have double-crossed him. He's here for the device. I'm giving you remote access to Stag's computer network. Search for anything related to the cloudburst. I need to know what it is.
As you wish, sir.
Yeah, and while you're at it, could you make me like a voice print of Stag so I can, open these doors? Alright. Time to grab a trophy. Alright. We do have two ways we can go right now. I kind of want to go back and check this one out first, because I feel like that other door is going to just move us forward. Down here. Oh, is this another Riddler thing I just didn't notice last time? Yeah, it is. Awesome. So I'm sure this has to do with the tilt control. Can't fly up because he's got the little barbed wire things up there. Alright, well, let's just give it a shot. Okay, so right now they're all locked. So we need to... What do we need to do here? What are these things full of bugs? Does that somehow help us? Okay, so we can walk back here. Crawl under this? Nope. Of course not. These appear to open. Okay, so like, what we have to do, it looks like, is clear a path, but... let's do that one. Let's do that one. Hold that one for now. And rotate the ship. See what this does. Well, let's see. Actually, I guess we gotta go this way first. Maybe. Let's leave those there. Can we get up here now? Yes, we can. Okay. Alright, this is a little better. So now we've just got to rotate these back the other way. Let's do this. Bloop. And rotate the ship a little bit that way. Oh, but that blocks us. Is there a way to... Nope, there isn't. So like that, we can't get down, but if we lock this one then over here, then rotate the ship back this way. Did I solve good? All right. That's two red Riddler trophies in one episode. Look at that. Whoop. Stuck. So this computer didn't unlock anything for us, but we do have access back here now to another part of this airship. I don't think any of these had anything else we needed in them, did they? No, I don't think they did. Yeah, you know what?
Please let me go. I've got so much money, even Batman won't be able to stop us.
But you couldn't stop yourself from betraying Scarecrow for a little more.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
No, you're not sorry yet. But when Scarecrow's toxin starts pumping into this cell, I think you just might be.
Oh, God, no. I've seen what that stuff does. Someone help me, please!
It'll attract a lot of attention when I take out the minigunner. I should leave him until last.
Yeah, I like how he's called Militia Brute, too. That's awesome.
We need to charge the Cloudburst and stop Batman from getting to the boss. Fail at either of those objectives, and I will personally make sure you're sucking on fear gas with Stag. Got it?
Oh, neat. So I can, like, hack some of these. Sorry, I'm just trying to get a better idea what else is around here. I wonder if they'll notice if I fly up here. So I gotta save the minigunner over there for last, according to Mr. Wayne here.
Our work is nearly done.
Let's see about this.
Almost complete, and the cloud.
Can we do a silent takedown?
Until then, keep supplying me with energy cells.
Yep, here we go. It wasn't really silent. Alright, well, there's one down. Let's see about grabbing another one here. Boom. I don't know how the rest of these people aren't noticing this. Alright, back up again. Who else we got that's close? Oh, we got this guy. Let's grab him.
Are you afraid of what I will do when the cloudburst is charged? Don't be. I have guaranteed your protection. Fear what will happen to you should you fail to charge it.
All right, we got another guy right here. Let's get him. What? No, I'm not. I'm gone. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, shit, shit. Bye-bye. Not what I wanted to do either. X. Run. Run faster. Run again. Oh, hit him, hit him, hit him. Come on, are we gonna take him down? Come on. Knock him out. Oh, was somebody else shooting me while that was going on?
Look at me while you die, Batman. Look at me.
Well. Okay, let's try that again. I didn't realize I was being shot. Like, I knew there was another guy behind me.
Please let me go. I've got so much money, even Batman won't be able to stop us.
But you couldn't stop yourself from betraying Scarecrow for a little.
Yeah, we already saw this. Can we skip it?
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
No, you're not sorry yet. But when Scarecrow's toxin starts pumping it...
There we go.
It'll attract a lot of attention when I take out the minigun. I should leave him until last.
Yeah, we're gonna try the silent takedown gimmick again.
We need to charge the cloudburst and stop Batman from getting to the boss. Fail at either of those objectives, and I will personally make sure you're sucking on fear gas with Stag. Got it?
I wonder,
like,
you
know. All a dozen of these things.
Yeah, they wouldn't let us silent take down the minigunner. Did I get this guy? I guess he's too far down.
Our work is nearly done. My calibrations are almost complete, and the cloudburst will soon be charged. Until then, keep supplying me with energy cells.
Alright, we'll grab this one. No, of course, he goes the other direction. Alright.
Please, let me out! Don't gas me!
Trying to make sure that other... Would anybody else come in this time? Alright, so he's down. Back up. Switch back over. Let's get him. Whoop, nope. Grab him.
Are you afraid of what I will do when the cloudburst is charged? Don't be. I have guaranteed your protection. Fear what will happen.
Nope, that was a mistake.
Should you fail to charge it?
By the quarantine chamber.
Why can't I? And I was never here.
Let's check on the guy the bat took down. Where?
This is a mistake. Okay, maybe that other guy just doesn't see it. Back up. Ah, you didn't see anything. All right, back up. See, that's the problem, is getting out of it once you're Yeah, I'm dead again. There we go. End of the vents. Now nobody can see me. I'm already almost dead too, so this isn't good.
Bat got this guy earlier. We'll see if he's okay. Where is he? Over here, by the power cores. I've got your back. How does he keep doing this?
If you idiots could keep your eyes open, we wouldn't be in this mess.
Hey, what
about
those chimps would make better soldiers than you.
Nothing we can do here. Spread out and find him.
Can't seem to find anybody I can. Grab the vents from. Alright, here's one. Maybe. Power cell. Okay.
Not again.
When I get my hands on that freak, I'm gonna break his limbs one at a time.
Not if I get there first.
You hear that, Batman?
It's an awful lot of talk, guys.
Nothing we can do for him. We spread out, get revenge.
All right, here we go. Here's one I can finally grab. Are you kidding me?
Target spotted. Lower sensor view.
Oh my god, really? See, I should be able to do something to this guy. There we go, silent takedown. Why can't I keep it? Well, I guess I don't really want to right now. Oh, what the hell is that? Alright, can we do a fear takedown over here? Yes. There's two more down. We got the minigunner, and we got one guy down here. The minigunner's heading our way.
Spread out! I'm gonna check for casualties! Nothing we can do here! Spread out and find him!
It's probably not smart on my part. I just want to get this guy behind the minigunner, and I only have one guy to deal with.
The cloud world will be the method of my vengeance. Should you fail to prepare it, I shall take that vengeance.
Can't I use, like, the hacking tool and take their... maybe... let me see. I know before you could do this, the remote hacking device.
Do not let him through. Scarecrow needs to finish his work.
Thank God! Help me!
Oh, wrong one.
They're going to kill me!
Yep, they're gonna kill you. Smoke pellets. Yeah, how did I do this before? Alright, you know what? Forget it.
Gentlemen, Batman is here. Show what we learned. I want two G.
Alright.
G1, keep charging the
cloudburst.
G2, find him.
There we go. He's finally moving out.
I swear.
You can't hurt you two like I can. Batman knows how to break bones. I know real pain.
Alright. So they're both down here. Alright, we can do this now.
The Meditate's chemicals failed me. You may have noticed that there are none among your number now.
Right, so drop him. I don't think we can sneak up behind the minigunner, but I'm gonna try. Get out of this view. I'm in a terrible position, apparently. All I can do is dodge. Just knock him out. Come on.
I beg you.
All right. Good job, Batman.
Stop reporting in, and that only means one thing. You have seconds at best. Are we ready?
Not yet. The cloudburst must be fully charged.
Then we'll have to do it outside. Prepare for extraction.
Batman, you'll help me, right?
Maybe. Let's talk to him first.
You've got to get me out of here. They're insane.
You lied to me. You've got one more chance, Stag. One.
Okay. Look, Scarecrow came to me. He needed my help with the cloudburst.
What does it do?
Oh, the gas enemy's gonna be useless to us now.
No, no! Don't let them touch me!
The cloudburst, Stag. Tell me what it's for.
I don't know. It's all over my skin. It's crawling all over my face.
I should leave you to your nightmare.
Well, that can't have felt good. All right, guys, but I think this is a good place to stop here. So thanks again for watching, and I'll be back again soon with more.